All right, we're on the Bon Jovy fan.